On a previous video on my YouTube channel, I showed you how you can weight save 16 kilograms or converted to pounds, that is 35.27 pounds, on this Suzuki Gsxr 1100, year model 1998. Today I have weight saved another 1 kilogram or converted to pounds, that is 2.2 pounds, by removing the bracket that holds the passenger foot peg, and also this bracket hold the stock exhaust, because the stock exhaust on this bike had two mufflers, one on each side. But I don't need that bracket anymore, because I have installed a full Akrapovic system on this bike that only have one muffler. And on this side you can see I also removed the passenger foot peg. One thing that you have to keep in mind when you remove this bracket is this part here. To make it fit when you remove it, you have to put spacers in between here to make the subframe align in a correct way. So the total weight savings I have made on this bike is 17 kilograms. So the bike now weighs with a full fuel tank, it weighs in at 232 kilograms.